everything under control. Total control. And you, pobrecito, you don't even realize. So while people like Paul Heyman are calling you the future of the WWE, I'm already planning ways to end your career before it truly starts.
Yeah? Is that so? You want to do something? Huh? You guys gonna stand there and let him hold?
What is going on? You talk about a powder keg ready to explode.
What a moment. Until I showed up. Breaker Kid, congratulations. You know how to use Twitter. You own or rent a cell phone. I appreciate that. Big fan. Chase that clout, brother. Chase that clout. I'll hang on to my money and titles. Now, first things first. You wanted to know if I work Tuesdays? Apparently I do now. Paid, of course, bonus, thanks Ace. Now importantly, time is money and I am not paid by the hour and I got a plane to catch, so I got one thing to say to you. Who the hell are you?
That you're down here, pal. You know what? I'll handle you right after I'm done handling him.
Oh, boy. That is an amateur hour move, bro. You're looking past your opponent to me. That's something DZ would do, but I'm Dolph Ziggler and you're not, obviously. Now, listen. I could list my accolades and it would take up this entire segment, probably the entire show. I don't even remember them all. I'll have to ask TJ. But Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, Tag Team Champion, Money in the Bank winner, Soul Survivor, World Heavyweight Champion. Now I am aware, please, I'm humble, I am aware that every 100 matches or so, 99 tend to not go my way, but we all know what the hell I can do any day of the week. Accolades I have, and yet one title I do not. The NXT Championship. Now here's the best part. I don't care what the hell they're yelling or talking about. Here is the best part. I don't have to be better than you, which I am. I don't have to be smarter than you, which, come on, obviously I am. All I have to do is be in your head like I am right now, and with the littlest thumb to the eye.
And the hits keep coming. A man who works every Tuesday, the pulse of NXT.
Damn, man. Dolph Ziggler in an NXT ring. Ain't that something? What a moment! But I'll be honest with you, Dolph Ziggler as NXT champion, that's a hard pass. Listen, kid. Can I call you kid? I'm gonna call you kid. I love your spirit, I really do. But if you're gonna walk into my home,
madre mía, ayúdame a entender what the hell is going on. First, you two play frenemies, and now you won his title. No mames. And you. What are you doing here? You don't go here. Why are you here? Because of some mean tweets? Now this is what's gonna happen. Once I become the new NXT champion, I'm gonna handle you, and I'm gonna handle you.
Listen, homeboy, you interrupt me again and you won't be making it to no Vengeance Day. Comprende, amigo? And for you, when you're done with that, I'm next in line. Unless, of course, Mr. Dolph Ziggler, kid, has a problem with that.
You said this is your home, right? You said this is your home. The same few hundred Florida people come out and clap like seals week in and week out, year after year. No matter what you do, they will clap for you. And you think this is your home. When does it end? When does the helmet and the elbow pads come off? When do the training wheels...
Oh, that powder keg indeed exploded, Vicky Joe.
Well, Tommaso Ciampa had enough of Dolph Ziggler. This indeed is Ciampa's... Whoa, back in the ring.
Yeah, there's a reason I got out of there when I could be.
Ciampa and Ziggler in the aisleway, back in the ring though. Legado Fantasma taking advantage of the numbers situation like they always do.
One breaker flattened.
A breaker fighting back, and Escobar may not like the view when he turns around.
To Breaker, and message from challenger to champion.